Oh no, the robots are after us. Hardnell, quick, get to safety. Back, back, you soulless devils. Phew, we made it. Hardnell, we live to fly another day.
Hello, Snuffy?
Come in.
Hi, Snuffy.
Mara, thank you for coming.
I was happy to come. I was planning on coming to check on you soon anyway. In fact, I already made you cookies.
Cookies, cookies, cookies. Oh, how I love cookies. Thank you so much.
So, why did you ask me to come?
Because today is a big day.
Oh?
Yes, it's about Malix and Linus.
Snufflefungus, we've talked about this. I know this is hard for you. It's hard for me too. But they've been missing for so long, I really think it's time to move on.
Mara, you don't understand.
I know you care about Malix and Linus a lot. But whatever it is you want to show me, unless it's a plan for letting go and moving on.
Mara, Malix and Linus are coming back! And here they are now!
Prisoner ZZZZZ89B and Prisoner ZZZZZ89C hereby released under unknown orders. Error. Unknown orders. Unknown orders. Unknown orders. Unknown orders. Unknown orders. Unknown
orders. Oh! Ow! My bones!
What are you complaining about? I don't even have any bones.
What happened to us? Why do I feel like my organs have been fused?
You were gone for so long, but I built a machine, and I used it to look for you, and I looked and looked, and then I contacted alien bounty hunters, and they were no help at all. But then I made another machine, and now you're home!
Malix, you're alive?
I'm alive, too.
But Linus, you're a laptop!
I know!
Mara, what's wrong? Haven't we only been gone for like 3 weeks?
3 weeks? Malix, you and Linus have been missing for over 6 years!
What?!
6 years? Ugh, think of all the security patches I'm behind on. I'm exposed.
Why does it always have to be about you? Can't you see? We're all suffering!
Mara, surely you're pulling my leg.
No!
What year is it?
The year of the dog.
I knew it. In this brave new world, numbers are banned.
What actual year is it?
It's 2018.
Ah!
Okay, this is okay. We can deal with this. My website. Have you been keeping up on my website? What about my show?
No. I've been busy with my other projects.
But Snuffy, what about the fans?
Silly Malix, no one ever listens to your show.
Linus, please!
You were gone, Malix. We couldn't have your show without you.
Snuffy, have you been living alone in my house for over 6 years?
Yep.
I've been checking on him a couple times a week. Sometimes I bring meals.
But Snuffy, if I haven't been here to pay the mortgage, how come the bank didn't foreclose on the house?
Easy! When you didn't come back, I declared you dead and collected your life insurance policies. The house is in my name now!
Aw, Malix, you're in trouble now.
You declared me dead?
It was Mara's idea.
I had no idea. I thought you were actually dead. Snuffy needed to be taken care of.
You better not let them find out you're alive. You're gonna have to pay back all that money.
Well, everybody, that's about all the time we have for this episode.
What? We're recording?
Of course we are, see? I knew you were coming back today, so I broadcast an episode!
Oh,
why?
I didn't agree to this.
Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you again next time. Bye!
In fact, I already made you cookies.
All right.
I'm not sure what to do.